trying to grab the Audi rims. Hey, it's too late now. They gone now.
They gonna fit my truck.
Oh, okay, okay.
I told her.
Yeah, I told her, I'm like, you can go get an Audi car.
What do you do, gang? It's your boy Monty on 32s, and I'm checking in with another video. That's right, gang. All right, today, y'all, we're gonna do something a little different. Today, I'm gonna get out here and get some new shoes, probably for the Audi, you know what I'm saying? But first, let's get some shoes up out of here. So, I know which ones I'm gonna rock. Put these on right here. I'm gonna rock these. So, we're gonna go ahead and lace up. We finna slide out here. We gonna check out some wheels. They some 22-inch wheels. Hopefully they can fit. And if so, we gonna go ahead and grab these. So I'm gonna take y'all along with me, man. Let me know down in the comment section if these some nice looking wheels that's gonna go on the Audi. It's time to start working on it. So that being said, man, stay tuned, gang. All right, so we gonna we about to slide out here. We're gonna go check out these wheels, y'all. Well, I'm about to go check it, so I'm gonna bring y'all with me. We finna see what it's gonna be like. I hope this size tire is good. I don't know if a 22 gonna fit. I only think I seen probably like two videos on YouTube where people got 22s on the type of Audi that I got. So, I got an A4. And I definitely want to, you know what I'm saying, have some 22s on it. But we've been to see. We've been to go out here. We're going to check them out. The wheels look nice. They look nice to go on this car. So, you know, it's just, you know what I'm saying, my daily drive. But if you know me, you know, I got to have some type of style on it. On the whips I'm driving, whatever. So, we've been to slide out here. It's a little hour drive or whatever. They actually had a shop. So we're gonna go on out here. We're gonna check them out, and I'm gonna have them test fit one of them on there. One of them fit on there, then we good. We gonna spend some money today, gang. You know what I mean? We're gonna spend some bread. Oh, you better slow down. But we're gonna spend some money today. We're gonna go ahead and
turn right.
Throw some 22s on the Audi. You know what I'm saying? And then I got another guy that's got a grill. You know what I'm saying? He got a mash grill. He's selling it. So
at the light. Turn.
Yeah. But if the guy, if the wheels fit, then we're gonna hit the guy with the deal with the grill, and we're gonna go ahead and cop the grill. So we're gonna have the mash grill on there. And we just gonna get the Audi ready for the summer, whatever, you know what I'm saying? But it's early. I'm tired. I should have got me something to drink, like a coffee drink. But anyway, I need y'all to stay tuned, man. What it do, gang? It's your boy Munson, and I'm back. All right, so I'm out here at the shop, and guess what, man? Audi look like it's about to get an upgrade. So I'm going to show y'all the wheels real quick so y'all can see what they looking like. Boom. Yes, sir. 22s, they fit right on that. They fit right on that, man. I don't know if y'all see that size. It's 235, 30, 22. So they definitely fitting on that. So they finna go ahead and mount all of them on there. And that's right. What y'all think about that, man? 22s on the Audi now. Yes, sir. So we're gonna go up in here, you know what I'm saying? I'm actually out west, and they doing a lot up in here, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna check the rest of them out, or whatever. I can pay with cash, right? I mean, my debit?
Yeah.
Cool, that's work. All of them good. And I could technically get painted if I wanted to match the color of the car. So, yep. 22 is going on the Audi. took me a minute to find a pair, but it's busy. And it's got good thread on it, so I ain't got to worry about no tires. Do y'all hold the air? All of them got air in it? That one need air in it. So this one needs some air in it. Hopefully it ain't no... But this one is... It's good, too. So... They're finna go ahead and mount these on there. And I'm gonna get back at y'all. I'm gonna let y'all know, let y'all see the finished result. But they got wheels in here. They got some wheels. They got a lot of off-road wheels. You know what I'm saying? But let's see. Sir, so I'm gonna go ahead and slap them on there.
Yeah.
Everything right. Okay. Looks like this the back wheel. There's the front. But anyway, man, make sure y'all get down in the comment section below. Let me know what y'all think about those wheels that's going on the Audi. We still got to come up with a name, but I think I was calling it Audi 2.0 or whatever. But anyway, stay tuned, man. Yeah. They over 7 days a week. Yeah, they do wheel repairs. But... Yeah, that's a guy, he got a grill. He got a mesh grill. I'm finna swap that out. I'm finna hit him up and see if he still got it. Then I'm gonna take that off. I'm gonna go ahead and get them powder coated. Color Master Car. But they got like white on it or whatever, but they got a chrome lip and they are brush rim. I got the name of the wheels they told me. I'm gonna look it up or whatever. But, yeah. 22s on my Audi. 22s on the A4. You know what I mean? Compared to that back wheel. You know what I'm saying? I used to ride stock. Now I got the little chrome lip on it. Got a little chrome lip on it. You know, it is. Who they going out there? Chicago's finest out here harassing somebody, probably. Wherever you ain't going. Okay. Wherever they going, y'all better run because they on you. Anyway, stay tuned, guys. They look like they mount 34s in here on this one. I think super big. I'm gonna find somewhere where I can get them painted, repainted again. Like, cause they like brush. They like brush, hold on real quick. They like brush, but I'm still running. Let me turn me off real quick. But yeah, they like a brush wheel or whatever, so. We're gonna find a shop that's gonna be able to paint them, match the car. But right now, those gotta come out, and we going with some 22s on them. It took me a minute to find something, you know what I'm saying? And it's a decent price for them. I could even take that cap out and put a 4Z auto in it. I wonder what these original wheels were. Was they just made for Audi? Who knows? But whatever had them, they had them like on a white, but you can barely tell. But I'm gonna let them do what they need to do. Go ahead and get that tire together. I don't know. It didn't have no air in it, so I guess they checking it to make sure if it needed to be a patch or whatever, you know what I'm saying? It's all good. But as I look at the tires, they got a lot of tread on them, so they got like 95% tread on them. So tires is good. Rims ain't got no bends in it. They ain't got no weld in it or none of that. So for the amount I'm paying for them, it's worth it. Yes, sir. Anyone no rub, so I was getting a full turn. Al, if you watching, I told you my 22s will fit on here. So if anybody got an Audi A4 22s with a 235 30 inch tire on it, you definitely fit. So, but anyway, gang, stay tuned. I'm gonna get back at y'all as soon as these wheels get butt up on there. And we're gonna get the finished look of what this Audi gonna look like now. Stay tuned, gang. All right, gang, we're back. Wheels are mounted on here. And we is about to take a look at the Audi on them new shoes. Ooh, that's right, them new shoes, so. We got those on there. Better go ahead and handle this business real quick. And get going with the rest of the day or whatever. All right, so gang, we finna go ahead and handle this real quick, you know what I'm saying? Even got a lock to go with them, so, you know what I'm saying?
So he threw in the locks for free, okay?
Ah, okay, that's even better. My dude, that's what I'm talking about. So we're gonna go ahead and swipe. But let them know where y'all located at.
Okay. Are you recording?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Oh my god.
That's
you gotta give me a heads up. Hold on, let me get the address from the other side because I still don't know the other side. Okay.
Whenever, because I'm going to edit it. Don't worry about it. You're going to make you look good on camera.
Okay.
Yeah, make you look good on camera. So, yeah, we out here. You know,
okay, so we're out here. We're at 4817 West Armitage. Whenever you run into trouble, you know, we're here. We can fix your tire, repair it. And if we don't, we got new ones also. Or we can order you some. We got good deals. We got a second location at 4411 West Cermak. And we customize over there. If you need a lift, you're looking for some wheels and they don't fit in your truck, they do lift.
Okay. So y'all just make sure y'all go here. If y'all in surrounding areas or whatever, y'all need some help on those tires. Y'all trying to get right for the summer 2021. I'll definitely come on here and slide over here. I know a lot of y'all probably out there got some cars with some wheels that y'all trying to fit on there. Like she said, they do lifts, all that. So man, make sure y'all go ahead and hit them up. But until next time, boy, it's your boy Monty on 32s, and I'm checking out with another video. And I'm out. Gang.